City.
Collins on the glass. Coming down the lane, it is Jones with a left-hand spinner.
10 assists on their 10 field goals. Talk about sharing. They stuffed DeRozan and are off to the races again. Vassell from three. Count that baby! Mizumu to White. Loose one. Jones wins that battle and scores!
Standing outside the play. Pop, not happy with that one.
Spurs by five, 51-46. Jones wide open, bags the triple. Collins gives it off here and finally ends up in the hands of Trey Jones, and he cashes in on another three, gives the Bulls a three-point lead. That's their largest, as the Spurs virtually led almost the entire game until this quarter.
Teddy Austin knocks down the three to knot it at 75. First 12th three of the night.
Good penetration and pitch there from Trey Jones, and finally from beyond the arc.
Hitting a couple of threes to boot. Collins looking for Wemby. Can't go there. Now he does. That's how it works.
Yep, just throw it up there where no one can get to it.
Victor over the top, and it doesn't get any easier.
Vic off to Jones.
Finds an opening as he dances in the paint.
It'll be Devin Vassell. Oh, nice by Trey.
Yep.
Chicago, 13 of 23 from the line. Spurs are 13 of 15 inside.
Vic the passer to Trey Jones, and Jones a season high 18.
There's Victor again. You see all the defenders are watching him. It's an easy cut for Victor.
McDermott again. So Doug McDermott, eighth in the league in three-point shooting.
That rim's the size of a bathtub. You're just going to continue to throw it up there.
Down low. Victor knows what to do as he throws it down.
119-109, Bulls' largest lead.
Another three ball from Keldon Johnson, trying to give him a chance.